that with a trial mark, that's the thing.
Take 11 to win 8, I can hear being called about Blonde Razor. Hair's running, stand by. And they're racing where they dash all sixes, missed the break. Kalawa Lightning, the gamble of the race, and Blonde Razor showed terrific pace at the first turn and goes round in front. Genoan's giving chase in second, then traps 4 and 2, 3 and 6 tangling out back, and it looks all over already here. Blonde Razor's gone round clear and he's piling it all up front here. 6 lengths clear of Genoan. Do it for Twiggy back third, but Blonde Razor against the clock here at the Palolima turn as traps 2 and 5 tangle up. And Blonde Razor scooted home in the Friday night finale, down the lane to win by 7 or 8 lengths in the end. Genoan was second and back to third it was.